There's a broken bones for more than the names we got called, and we got called them all. Our first day at Braid Tree when she got called ugly. We both got moved to the back of class so we could stop getting bombarded by spitballs. But the school halls were a battleground, and we found ourselves outnumbered day after wretched day. We used to stay inside for recess because outside was worse. Outside, we'd have to rehearse running away, learn to stay still like statues, giving no clues we were there. Every school was a big top circus tent, and the pecking order went from acrobats to lion tamers, from clowns to carnies. All of these miles ahead of who we were freaks. Lobster claw boys and bearded ladies. Oddities juggling depression and loneliness, playing solitaire, spinning the bottle, trying to kiss the wounded parts of ourselves and heal. But at night, while the others slept, but I want to tell them that all of this is just debris. Left over when we finally decide to smash all the things we thought we used to be. And if you can't see anything beautiful about yourself, get up in a mirror. Look a little closer. Stare a little longer. Because there's something inside you that made you keep trying to spite everyone who told you to quit. You built a cast around your broken heart inside of yourself. Maybe you didn't belong to a group or a clique. Maybe they decided to pick you last for basketball or everything. Because how can you hold your ground if everyone around you wants to bury you beneath?